Don't be a dick. You aren't going to be perfect. But the love of Jesus is perfect. Always err on the side of love. Love everyone in the church like Christ loves them. He loves old men and young men, widows and orphans, the crazy rich and the cripplingly poor. The love of God is transforming you. It is transforming everyone you meet. Never stop believing that.